Yes, you want freedom of the mind, but in order to get freedom of the mind, our approach, let's say, for example, is you are dealing with the restriction of yourself. How can you, as an individual, contribute to bring out this world that you imagine how it should be? And this is how I see, for example, why I'm doing this type of work. I am trying to share out what I think is missing. And this is just for my part. I think this is missing. I want to see it more in the world, in my dream world. That's why I contribute to make this dream world now start to manifest a little bit. And this is how I think, at least for me, is quite a fulfilling way, because I don't wake up and like have the feeling I'm wasting my lifetime, because this probably would be like one thing. Sometimes I think, look into the future. One of the worst things that could ever happen is that you one time just wake up, are old already, look back at your lifetime, and then you start regretting that you didn't do something with your life. This is really something that I don't want to be in. That's why right now I'm already very careful in what do I invest my lifetime. If it's not important to me, then I don't do it.
Place the feet together. Both palms in front of the chest. Inhale one time. Place your attention center. Drop. Inhale. Release downwards. Open. Turn. Flip the palm. Pull back. Rotate. Both palms to the front. Small finger upwards first. Turn. Back. On the way back, start to cross. Lift the elbows, open sideways, extend, arms up, back to the center, palms up, towards yourself, downwards. Up, extend, turn, flip, and sit. Both palms extend. Downwards front, turn, down, up, twist behind the head, extend, turn the wrist, flip. Crown, center, separate, sideways, open to the front, right arm over left arm, extend, back to the center. Open. Back to the front. Center. Sideways. Open. Front. Left over right. Extend. Back to the center. Open. Back to the front. Turn to the center. And sideways release. Come a little bit closer right now, so then maybe you can see the movements a little bit more, maybe better. So from the beginning, from here. Slide the palms first center. Drop. Below the navel area. Slightly below. Then from here, open. Sideways. Your palms are facing downwards. Bring the palms to the front. Flip the palms. Open the fingers. Then from here, turn the arm, the wrist, all joints. Turn. Now, the first turn here, you see, the palm is still facing outwards throughout the complete turn. It's still facing outwards. So, completely turn. Then comes the point where you feel you cannot turn anymore. Here, it's difficult to turn more. That's why from here you just raise the palm. One, two. Now the small finger is almost outwards, inwards. Inwards, up. 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 Then you realize now difficult. Again, you cannot turn more because everything is closed here already. So therefore, we start to bring back the arms towards the chest. And now we open to the front. And we open to the front and extend. Now, on this extension, your fingers are pointing upwards. Before we return, first inwards, lift the elbows. Turn. Come back. Now, on the way back, you start also to cross the palms. On the way back, we cross the palms. Now, elbow, move up.
Yeah.
Elbow. The cross palms, they go to the inside, elbows moving upwards, and then from here you just open and place both hands here, left and right from you. You're ready to extend. So now we are in second position. Again, the turn. One, rotate until the finger don't move anymore. Palm up, front. Back, they are centered lightly. Back, both palms towards yourself, back, and now up, extend.